guys, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to add HTML code to your Wix site? In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to add HTML code in Wix so that you can embed third-party websites and email opt-in forms onto your site in a fast and easy way. If you've been wondering how to add HTML in the Wix editor, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to add HTML in Wix and to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. I'll be showing you three different things you can achieve by adding HTML in Wix: having an email opt-in form embedded in a blog post, having an email opt-in form embedded on a page on your website, and having an entire website page embedded on a page on your Wix website. First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. To embed an email opt-in form in a blog post, access your site's blog and either click on the blue Create New Post button up top to start from scratch, or click on one of your existing blog posts. Click on the line where you want to add your email opt-in form to, and then click on the plus sign that appears on the left. Click on the Insert HTML code icon, and then on the pencil icon on the left to add HTML or URL. Make sure that the HTML code option is selected, and then paste in the space provided the code from your email marketing platform. I use ConvertKit as my email marketing software of choice. If you want to try it out for free, just click on the link in the description box below. So I'll click on the email opt-in form I wish to add to my Wix blog, click on Settings up top, Embed, Raw HTML, and copy that code from ConvertKit and paste it into this box on Wix, and then press Save. Remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active. To embed an email opt-in form on a page on your website, access your Wix editor and select the page you wish to add the HTML code to. To add the HTML code onto this page, click on Add from the left-hand side panel, More, and then on HTML iframe. From the HTML iframe's individual toolbar, click on Enter Code. Make sure that the Code option is selected, and then paste in the space provided the code from your email marketing platform just as we did before, and then press Apply. You can resize the email opt-in forms box by dragging the little circles around it. Remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active. To embed an entire website page on a page on your Wix website, access your Wix editor and select the page you wish to add the website page to. To add the page's URL onto this page, click on Add from the left-hand side panel, More, and then on HTML iframe. From the HTML iframe's individual toolbar, click on Enter Code. Make sure that the website address option is selected, and then paste in the space provided the website's URL that you want to add to your Wix website. For instance, say I want to add this landing page I created in Lead Pages, which you can try out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, to my Wix website. Click on the downward pointing arrow next to where it says Update, Publish Options, and then copy the link. Back in the Wix editor, paste the link in the space provided, and then click on Apply. Just as we did before, you can resize the embedded website page by dragging the little circles around it. Remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active. Now you know how to add HTML in Wix to embed third-party websites and email opt-in forms onto your site in a fast and easy way. As promised, to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what will you be adding to your Wix site using the HTML editor? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments section below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.